If you connect your cellular phone to the VX401 via Bluetooth, you can conduct phone calls with both hands on the steering while driving. Let me guide you through how this is done. In the main menu, touch the on-screen Bluetooth button to enter Bluetooth mode. In Bluetooth mode, touch the keypad button on the upper right corner to launch the Bluetooth phone mode. Touch the settings button on the bottom right corner to set up Bluetooth phone features. In this submenu, you can set auto answer, auto or manual connection, microphone selection, internal, as on the VX401 or external, or as in an optional device such as Clarion's RCB199 microphone, and microphone gain. To make a call, touch the on-screen keypad button in Bluetooth mode. This will open a keypad subscreen. Enter the telephone number you wish to dial. And touch send. The dialing out function is disabled when your car is moving. This is for safety reasons. Stop your car before making a call. During your call, touch the audio transfer button if you want to speak and listen using your cellular phone. Touch the audio transfer button again to revert to hands-free mode using the VX401. When you are done, press the end. When there is an incoming call, a telephone interrupt screen will appear. Touch the send button to answer the call. When you are done, just press the end button.